Welcome to the SOTI video series. My name is Richard, a Senior Principal Instructor within SOTI's global training team. And in this video, we'll introduce automated device enrollment for iOS devices using Apple Business Manager. Apple devices are used extensively throughout many different organizations. Let's look at an organization in the hospitality sector as an example. They have company-owned iOS and macOS devices and need these configured, for example, as self-service iPads that are used by members of the public as they're coming into the different sites, and iPads that are shared across different team members and staff within the organization. They also have macOS devices with configuration and application requirements, and not forgetting employee-owned iOS devices for managers, which need to be provisioned with work applications. Now, in this series of videos, we'll focus on the company-owned iOS devices, for example, those self-service iPad, which need to be deployed at scale and ready for use within minutes. And this is possible with automated device enrollment and the configuration between Apple Business Manager and SOTI MobiControl. Let's start with what Apple Business Manager is. Apple Business Manager is a web-based portal provided by Apple that allows IT administrators to manage their Apple devices, their content, and people. This includes tasks such as device deployment linked to SOTI MobiControl, an automated device enrollment mechanism that allows devices to be enrolled and provisioned at scale. It can also include managed Apple ID creation and management. So a managed Apple ID is a company Apple ID that can be created for each user within an organization. And these IDs can be used for signing into the Apple Business Manager portal, but also for tasks such as BYOD, or bring your own device, employee-owned device enrollment into SOTI MobiControl. Also for content distribution, so to be able to purchase application licenses in bulk, and then through SOTI MobiControl, allow these applications to be provisioned to the devices and users who need them. Other important prerequisites to consider would be making sure that you have Apple push notifications enabled. Please see our separate video of a walkthrough of how to implement that with SOTI MobiControl, along with the devices able to communicate with Apple services based on the network that they're connected to. Now, this can involve an outbound connection on port 443, port 80, and also along with the ports required for Apple push notification communication. And we recommend looking at the Apple support documentation for the exact requirements with the device that you have. In addition to this, the device needs to be on iOS 8 or higher for addition into Apple Business Manager and also enrollment into SOTI MobiControl. Thank you for joining us in this video where we have introduced automated device enrollment for iOS with SOTI MobiControl. Join us for the next section where we'll get this configured. For further tutorials, visit and subscribe to the SOTI YouTube channel. And for more information about the SOTI One platform, visit SOTI.net.